Hey guys, heavy equipment and small motors. I'm gonna be doing a cold start on the Husqvarna 336FR. Got the straight pipe. It's about 30 degrees right now. Do a cold start.